As you might know, YouTube promotes videos based on viewer satisfaction, which is measured in mainly three things: the average percentage viewed, click-through rate, and the average view duration. But what is a good click-through rate, what is a good average view duration, and what is a good average percentage viewed? And that is exactly what I'm going to show you today in my YouTube analytics report of my best and my worst performing videos on YouTube. My DJ channel is much more exciting because it's a mid-sized channel, but I'll start with my gaming channel because I think that a lot of new YouTubers can relate. This is my retro video game channel with less than 400 subscribers, and I want to take a look at the list of videos here, and let's pick out some of the videos that performed well, because we can see that we have an average of 50, 40, 20, 19, 60 views. And then there are some videos that jump out, 4,000 for example. One of those videos is the video about CD-ROT, almost 4,000 views. Let's take a look at the video. This is a short video, less than 3 minutes. It has an average view duration of 1 minute and 42 seconds and an average percentage viewed of 60%. Now let's take a look at the click-through rate, 8%. That is pretty high. And let's take a look at the main traffic source for this video, and that is YouTube search, almost 70%. And what do people search for? Disc rot, CD-ROT, video game collecting, and CD collecting. Another video about the Mega SG. The Mega SG, 1,000 views. This was a console that came out in December 2018. And when we look at the audience retention graph, we can see average view duration 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Average percentage viewed 40%. That is more okay for a 7-minute video. Not amazing. But what happened here? Well, the hype around the Mega SG died down because, yeah, the machine is not new anymore. Reach, impressions, click-through rate 3.3%. And what is my main traffic source? And that is YouTube search. And what do people search for? Mega SG Analog. Mega SG Analog is the company name. Mega SG Analog Super NT. That's not a product of Analog. Analog Super NT. In other words, for this video, people sought specifically information around this topic. And also here, people sought information around CD-ROT. Another video that jumps out, 1,000 views, about the Retron 5, which is also a retro video game console. The video is 12 minutes long and it has an average view duration of 4 minutes and 45 seconds, 38% of average percentage viewed. Let's take a look at the impressions click-through rate, 3%. That is not really amazing. But what is my main traffic source? YouTube search, 80%. What did people search for? Retron 5 review and Retron 5. Again, people sought specifically for that information and came to my channel. Another video that jumps out, how to manage memory on the Mega CD. It's a short video, but again, it solves a problem. People don't know how to manage the memory of your Mega CD. Average view duration, 1 minute and 28 seconds, 49% of average percentage viewed. Another video that jumps out about the Crix EverDrive, 5,000 views, a 3-minute video, average percentage viewed 50%. That is not really great for a 3-minute video. An impressions click-through rate of 5%. That is okay. What is my main traffic source? YouTube search. What did people search for? The Mega EverDrive X5 and the Mega EverDrive X6. That's another type. Again, people sought specifically for that type of information. Now let's take a look at a video that didn't perform extremely bad, 70 views, but let's take a look at the audience retention graph of this video. Average view duration on a 15-minute video was only 32 seconds, an average percentage viewed of 3.7%. It is absolutely no wonder that YouTube killed the promotion for this video. Another one, a let's play of Sonic Mania. Average view duration of 6 seconds, average percentage viewed of 0.4%. Again, no wonder that YouTube killed the promotion for this video. And I did a lot of let's plays on this channel, so I tried to improve on that format. So what I did is I try to edit videos in a better way with sound effects and with my face as a little screen in the screen. And now let's take a look at some of these videos. These were a lot better, but a lot, was that enough? average percentage view 20%. No, not really on an 8-minute video. And this video was even worse, 10% on a 10-minute video. In other words, people are not interested in this type of content. So that was for me a valuable lesson to learn for this channel. Then I saw a video that popped out 4,000 views. That video was titled The Mega Drive Games That Nobody Talks About. Let's take a look at the stats of this video. It's a 20-minute video with an average percentage viewed of 26%. That is not really amazing, but it isn't super bad because it's a 20-minute video. This video performed well because of the title, The Games That Nobody Talks About. Now let's take a look at the impressions click rate, 5.5%. Main traffic source, YouTube search. And what did they search for? Mega Drive games, Sega Genesis Hidden Gems, Sega Mega Drive, Genesis Hidden Gems. Again, people sought for a certain type of information. So what I did is I made a follow-up of that video. That video did not as good as the other video, 450 views. Let's take a look at the stats of this video. Average percentage viewed, 35%. That is pretty okay. It's not amazing, but it is okay on a 15-minute video. Let's take a look at the impressions click-through rate, 7.7%. That is pretty good. What is my main traffic source? Suggested videos. Why would that be? Why would suggested videos be my number one traffic source for this video? Well, because people came from episode 1 and then clicked over to episode 2. The second most important traffic source was browse features, so home. People saw more than one video on my channel and it got suggested on YouTube home. YouTube search is my third best traffic source. And again, what did people search for? Genesis Hidden Gems, Sega Genesis Hidden Gems. So I made a third episode in this series that got about 500 views for a channel with not a lot of views. That is a lot of views. The average percentage view, 23% on a 15-minute video. That is not really a good number because there happened something here. Traffic source type, YouTube advertising. Somebody did place an advertisement on this video. I didn't do it, but that means that your average percentage viewed goes down because it got suggested to a lot of people that are not interested in the video. And again, suggested videos, the next best traffic source. And what was that traffic source? Episode 2, of course. And YouTube search is also here, but it is not an important traffic source for this video. But what did people search for? Mega Drive Hidden Gems. So what would be a good strategy to continue with this channel? First of all, focus on YouTube search because it got me a lot of views in the past, so it will work in the future. I need to hone in on search topics that have not a lot of competition, but a lot of search volume. And second of all, expand on this series, The Games That Nobody Talks About. And don't do any Let's Plays anymore. Now let's switch to my DJ channel. This channel has 33,000 subscribers. Let's take a look at the analytics of my best performing videos. The best DAW software for music production. That was a video that got me almost 500,000 views, as you can see here. Let's take a look at the audience retention. Almost 40% on a 9-minute video. That is pretty okay. Let's take a look at the impressions click-through rate, 5.5%. The traffic sources, YouTube search. In other words, people searched for this information. What did they search for? DAW for beginners, DAW software, and best music production software. You can see also here a pretty normal graph of a YouTube video. It starts to ramp up slowly, and then a spike. And this is because there were not a lot of videos about the topic at that certain point in time. So I was just one of the few. And over here, the reason why views slowly started to decline is simply because I got outranked by other videos. In 2018, I made a video about the best laptops for music production. Again, at that time, there weren't many videos about laptops for music production. I was one of the first. It got me 200,000 views. So I thought, let's make a follow-up of that video. And I did. It only got me 35,000 views. Still not bad for a small channel. At that time, I made a follow-up. And you can see that this follow-up didn't do very well, but this follow-up did with 100,000 views. Let's take a look at the stats of this video. And you can see that there is a really obvious curve that this video, laptops aren't very current for long. Average percentage viewed, 40% almost on a 10-minute video. That's pretty okay. And what is my main traffic source? Surprise, surprise, YouTube search. And what did people search for? Best laptop for music production. And the click-through rate is around 6%. Now I want to show you my video that went viral on this channel. And that is my video about the 2i2. At the time, this video had a very almost clickbaity title. Is it trash or not? Something like that. Average percentage viewed, almost 40% on a 10-minute video. Now let's zoom in on this period over here. And we can see over here, this video had around 3,000 views on its best day. Now let's take a look at impressions click-through rate, only 4%, and it still did very well. What was my main traffic source? And that is really interesting. Browse features. So people saw more than one of my videos on my YouTube channel, so they got suggested more on YouTube Home. Then suggested videos. So people clicked over from other videos to my video. It is the case that with suggested videos, that if your video is popular, that YouTube will promote it to more people in the YouTube suggested algorithm. But this happens only for videos that perform very well and not for the videos that are performing okay. So you won't be able to trigger this on a smaller channel, but you will when your channel gets larger. And my third traffic source is YouTube search, and people search especially for this sound card, the Focusrite Scarlett 2i2. You might wonder, why did the views of this video go down? Well, that had everything to do with the firm that made this sound card, because they released a follow-up of this sound card around August 2019. So this video was all of a sudden not relevant anymore. Let's take a look at my best audio interfaces for music production. Why does this video perform very well? Because I give viewers a reason to click. In the thumbnail, it says I asked 15,000 producers. So if viewers see 10 videos on the same topic, they will click on mine because I have the data that nobody has. This is a 9-minute video and the average percentage viewed is 38%. Let's take a look at my impressions click-through rate. Well, not amazingly, this is somewhat higher than the other videos because of this reason to click. What is my main traffic source? YouTube search. What did they search for? The best audio interface, best audio interface for home studio. And this video got me 150,000 views, almost. Then a really interesting video, hit structure arrangement. The reason why this is an interesting video is because this is the video that converts well percentage-wise into subscribers. If people saw this video, then they are much more likely to subscribe than any other video on the channel. So what I did is I put it as a channel trailer on this channel. This video is not super long, it's less than 9 minutes. It has an average percentage viewed of less than 40%. Let's take a look at the reach, an impressions click-through rate of 6.4%. And the most important traffic source is YouTube search. What do people search for? People search for something specific. EDM, song structure, EDM production, EDM structure. The lessons to be learned. First of all, YouTube search is the most important traffic source for small channels. If you want to grow, make videos with titles that people are actually typing in into YouTube search. When a video gets big, YouTube search is not the most important traffic source anymore. YouTube suggested is. Expand on your most successful videos by making more videos about the same topic. Don't stare yourself blind on average view duration and click-through rates. Just make the best video out there. And especially when it comes to click-through rates in the end don't say anything about your video because you can't compare click-through rates. I will explain that in great detail in the video you see here on the screen, the thing that nobody tells you about click-through rates. And if you like this kind of videos, then definitely subscribe and click on the bell icon so you'll receive a notification when I upload a new video.